Welcome back, everyone. I'm recording this video on the same day. So,
and this is my Corvette.
Let's get back on
a GT mode.
Yeah, let's go for the championship.
No.
Let's go for the Tune Car Championship. Is this the Expert Series? Let's go. Oops. Sorry. Thank you.
camera. Our car is fully tuned. Even when I'm trying to corner it. Oops. And even if I lose the grip, let's go for next. Not again. You need to brake smoothly to grip, to have the tires have a friction. Let's go! Pushing very hard. What do you want? Increased to level 18. That's a great job. Now let's go on to the Grand Valley Speedway. It's a fictional track.
So.
It's bipolar phone and digital. Thank you.
Sorry, the video cut off. The recording cut off, but let's continue. No. Fifth lap, final lap. Alright, let's push this through. We won. Let's go on to special stage route 5. Here we go. Alright, here we go. Thank you.
We won. Let's go for the Tokyo R246.
It's a sunny day for us in Tokyo R246. Come on. I overtake the whole field of the cars. In some races, I overtake the whole field. Thank you. We won. We're going faster. We won. We won in first place. Great job. No. Let's go for the Suzuka circuit again. The fully with the fully performance upgraded car, we can win.
Still trying to push further.
Yeah.
Let's continue. Thank you. Oh, finish in third place. I've increased the level to 19. I'm gonna go to the used car dealership. Ooh, what a green Queen touch. Chrysler 300Z. Let's check it out. Stage 2R32. And it's not the... It's unlike the Nissan GTR. It's Volkswagen Golf. Gonna use the Maserati Gran Turismo. Horsepower. This car is awarded by SEMA Gran Turismo Award. Let's go to GT Auto for the body parts. Thank you. Let's go for the Gran Turismo. Let's go to Circuit de la Sarta 2009. I was one who drove the old car in the vintage car in the tuning car championship. Hours of Le Mans. I guess. I have to calculate about the speed. All the air parts. Dean Cardita. Oh, yes, let's go. Let's go to the tuning shop to calculate. Thank you. I'm gonna use the titanium racing exhaust. I hope if it works or not. Let's restart. Sometimes I have to calculate. Maybe it's not suitable for us. Things I have to calculate. I have to go to the tuning shop. I need to get ready for the tuning. Your parts. let's see how much
it takes.
Let's see how much it takes. Yeah, for example, Lexus. Alright, we'll just let the McLaren F1 GTR bump us during the Gran Turismo World Cup. So we're all just gonna stop here, so I'll see you guys. And I'll calculate tomorrow's. And I'll calculate in the next video, so I'll see you guys. Bye now.